talking about the power of love now. I'm gonna tell you what love can do. You know when they say love makes the world go round, that's the truth. Love can make you or break you. Can make you laugh, it can make you cry. It can make you happy, it can make you sad. Or if you hung out real bad, in a case of jealousy, love can make you mad. Oh yeah. Everybody's got his own thing. Everybody's got his way of doing a thing. Now we shall attempt to do a tune that is very popular. And it was written by one of the great young songwriters of today. Now I don't know what he was thinking about or what inspired him to write this tune, but it's a deep tune. A deep meaning to this tune, because it shows you what the power of love can do. And I shall attempt to do it my way, my own interpretation of it. Like I say, everybody got his own thing. And I'm gonna bring it on down to Soulsville. And I want you to bear along with me for a few minutes while I set it up. Now I want your imagination. I want you to travel with me. Oh, come on, come on, come on. This young man was raised in the hills of Tennessee. When he reached the age of maturity, he moved to the West Coast. And he fell in love when he got out there. This young girl, oh man, she was out of sight. She was bad. And they started dating. And then the inevitable came engaged and they were married. They were happily married. Right, they lived in LA. Oh, the power of love was upon them. But you see, girls, I don't mean to come down on you. But this man loved this woman so. You know, they said love is blind. He could see no wrong, no, no, no. He worked every day. And sometimes he pulled overtime, double time, triple time. He bought anything that this woman's heart desired, anything that he could rake and scrape. He spent his last dime on the woman because he loved her. You know, girls, you can take love and kindness sometimes for weakness. And she took it for granted. She said, I got a fool, and I know I got a fool. I got a good thing. Yeah, she was standing around on the corner. You understand? Meet with her friends. She would go to the beauty salon, get her hair fixed. She'd go shopping. And she would brag about her good thing that she's got. Yeah. And she tipped out on him too. She said, nobody gonna believe what you tell him, no way. Fool. Oh, yeah, girls, you do like that sometimes. But one day, one day, old boy got sick and he had to come home. I don't have to tell you what he found. Oh, it hurt him so bad. He said, baby, mama, why? That's all he could say. all he could say. He was hurt. But she said, oh, gone, fool, you doing it. But the man wasn't doing it, but that's the only excuse she could give him. He said, Mama, I can't take it. I got to leave you. I'm going to leave you. He packed a little rag, you understand? And he started out the door. And when he reached the driveway, you understand, he went in that bag just like my man Tyrone Davis. And he said, oh, mama, 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 can I change all my mind? You see, the power of love was upon him. And he came back. Oh, yes, he did. Well, she tried to straighten up. She said she was going to straighten up. She got a little job to help him out with the bills, too. But that was just a sham. Because he found it again and again. And seven times he left this woman. And seven times he came back. Oh, but you know, the heart can take so much. That's right. You can kick a dog around for so long, and he'll get tired, he'll turn. And he'd taken all that he could stand. And the eighth time that this went down, he said, Mom, I got to go. With tears in his eyes, he said, I'm gonna leave you, baby. He said, I ain't coming back. He said, I'm leaving my heart right here, but I got to go. You see, cause this man can't take no more. She didn't believe it. He packed his clothes. He got in his 1965 Ford. He started out. Three times he started to turn back before he reached the outskirts of the city. But he kept on going. And he was going down the highway. I guess it was around 3:30 in the morning. He could hardly see the road with tears in his eyes. That's right, he was crying. They were meeting on his chin. He could barely see the sign that read on the side of the road. The next town, 125 miles away. And these very words came into his mind. He said, by the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. Oh, and she'll find I left hanging on the door. She'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving. And she will. Why? 'Cause I've left that girl so many times. Oh, by the time I make another cookie, she'll be working. And she'll probably stop at lunch just to give her sweet goodbye a call. Oh, she'll hear the phone keep right on ringing and ringing and ringing and ringing, oh, and ringing off the wall. Mama, mama, by the time I get to Oklahoma, she'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly in her restless sleep, call my name out low. Oh, then she'll cry just to think I would really leave. But time after time after time after time and time again, I tried to tell her so, but she was a non-believer and she didn't know that I would really go. She didn't believe I would really go. Oh no, I hate to leave you, baby. Yes, I do. I really, really, really hate to go. Oh yeah. But this heart of mine just can't take no more. I've taken all that I can stand. You should have known what you were doing to the man, yeah. When I left, baby, I left a piece of my heart. Oh yeah. You know, you know, you know, you know you took, baby. You know you took the greatest part, yeah, yeah. I don't know how I'm gonna make it, oh no. But I gotta go on. I'm gonna miss all the sweet loving and the good times. But the good times, word is heaven on earth, the bad times. Really, really put the hurt on me, yes you did. I'm a prisoner of your love, and I just won't ever be free, no, no, no. So it's my bye. Oh, mama, mama, bye, bye. drops of water beating under my chin. You can look at me and tell all the bang I'm in.